What the Lord is saying to us is, I am going double helix, your DNA. I am going to uncover that glory in my people. I am going to move by the Spirit through them in a new way and cause what has tarnished, captured, oppressed, depressed, and attacked the glory that I meant for today. I will address those things if you will allow my word to go deeper in you. In the weeks ahead, the glory will be brighter upon you. See, this month is about radiance. It's about you radiating. Put your hand on somebody and say, let that radiating power go. Now remember what the Lord just said. If you'll allow me to go deeper in you, my word to go deeper in you, I will cause you to wear and radiate the glory that that word unlocks. Father, we thank you. We sense your Spirit here just moving and hovering through us.